Hi, and welcome to another TaskSap video. We all know that a picture is worth a thousand words. I'm Steve, and today I'll show you how you can attach a photo or existing image to a task. If it's helpful, please subscribe to help support my work and so that you don't miss future videos. Right, image attachments. Before we begin, image attachments were added to tasks version 3.6.0, so please ensure you're using the latest version of tasks. Secondly, for all the premium users around the world, images are backed up, they will sync between devices, and they are available in the web app. Finally, when you add an image, it will be scaled to reduce the amount of storage required, especially useful for those with lower storage capacity phones and tablets, but of course, this can result in a loss of image quality. Let's add a photo to a task. Click the yellow plus button, bottom right, to create a new task. Give it a title, and then click the Add Photo icon in the Attachment section. Depending on your Android version, you may have to accept the photo's permission. Please note, there is a bug on some devices that means you may have to go back and click Photo again before your phone will allow you to take a photo. I'm using an emulated Android device, so I can take a photo of a virtual room. I'll pan around and take a photo, then click the tick to save it to our task. Now we can see our photo in the attachments section. Save the task, and in our list view, we can see an image icon on our new task. This will be displayed for any tasks with an image attached. Adding photos is great, but we may have an existing image or screenshot etc. on our phone that we would like to use. Let's create another task. On the details screen, give it a name, and this time click the Add Image button in the Attachment section. We're taken to the Android File Explorer so that we can find and select our picture. I'll choose this image of a cute dog. Just like photos, we see the image in the Attachment section. And when we save the task, we see an image icon in the list view. Great, we have some images attached. Let's learn a couple of useful actions. First, pan and zoom. If we click to edit a task, then click the image to view full screen, now we can double tap to zoom and swipe to pan around the photo. Then, double tap again to zoom out. Finally, we can use a pinch gesture to zoom in and out like this. If we wish to remove the image from our task, we just tap the delete icon, top right. Now we can add a different image or just save our changes. I'll do the latter. That's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a like. If it was helpful, please subscribe to my channel and help support my work. It's very much appreciated. Finally, if you need any help with anything in tasks or have suggestions for improvements or future videos, just send me an email. Details are in the video description below, or leave a comment and I'll do my best to reply.